dance in life's dance. You be the partner I hope. You and me, together growing old. When you're mourning, I'll mourn for your sadness and pain. When you're happy, you'll put a smile on my face. I won't be perfect.
I'm just trying to find the words to express how beautiful Alex looks today and how proud Kim and I are.
And I will be, yeah, I will be, I will be whatever you need me to be. Joke, if it means we both laugh. The unaware bunny-eared man in the photograph. I'd give the whole of my heart if it means you get half. Darling, please be my better half. And I will be, yeah.
As you know, I didn't really know what to say for my vows at all. But then it dawned on me to just tell you the things I love about you. I love how much of an honest, genuine person you are, who always wants the best for the people you care about. I love that I'm the one that gets to see your silly side, as well as that no-holds-barred version of you who sometimes get angry at inanimate objects, like a bin or baked bean tin. I love how shy and timid you can be whilst pushing yourself to do things you're not always comfortable with, just for me. And to a lesser degree, I love how you are the one person in this world who has the distinct ability to frustrate me beyond belief, as I'm sure I do you. But what I love about most about you is that I know you're mine, and I love you.
Try my best to be whatever.
Thank you. received with thunderous, rapturous applause.